Good evening, everyone. Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here on the 16th of January. Eight box, pick your team, number 9, 2016, Bowman's Best Baseball. It's classic, really nice stuff. Thanks to Alan for getting the Mets last spot in Mojo, and there's everybody else right there. This is break number 9 from jaspyshobbyland.com. Right? I think number 9. Number 9? Number 9? Yeah, it's number 9. Is this Bowman's Best? I'm pretty sure it is. There it is. It's Bowman's Best. Fresh case, full case. Go big or go home. That's what we say on a Monday. Thanks for joining us. We're going to have a busy week this week, folks. So jaspyshobbyland.com. Let's keep it up. Let's keep it going. Let's keep the momentum up. Bowman's Best is great. Four autographs. Four autographs in each box, which is nice. And we've got eight boxes in the case. So there's four up front right here, four in the back over there, two mini boxes per box, four autographs per box right there. All right, here we go. Good luck, everybody. Obviously, mostly prospects, but some vets are in there too. Vets are usually pretty low numbered autographs that are pretty awesome. So we should be seeing some pretty nice stuff. The last case that we did was pretty incredible. Hopefully this case will be just as good. So good luck, everybody. Here we go. Vet Base is not shipping this. Everything else does. So I think we've got, let's see. Yeah, it says no Vet Base ships. Everything else does. So all inserts and obviously all numbered cards and obviously all autographs. All right, mini box one, mini box two. Yeah, Jackson, that is true. We have not hit any super fractors from 2016 Bowman's Best. This may be the case. This is our ninth case. We've only done eight cases. So it's not like we've done like a zillion cases or anything like that. But you would think after a handful of cases, at least one may have popped out. Maybe today will be the day. All right. There we go. There's Josh Donaldson right there to lead us off. Good luck, everyone. And our first autograph is Matt Manning for the Tigers. That goes out to Ronnie. So like inserts like this will ship. Well, I think they're already in town. There's Anthony Banda. They're already in town, Ronbo. And he did get a few things in the Hockey Channel, so he decided to stop by, hang out. They're already visiting here anyway. These atomic refractors will ship. That will ship. That Jose Berrios, 13 out of 50 for the Twins. That will go out to Karen. All right. And two more autos to go. We'll be randomizing these mirror image cards left and right. There's a one per case atomic refractor that we'll also randomize separately. We got Cal Quantrill and a Brave right there. Ozzy Albies for Ed. Nice one, Ed. And then out of 250 would be Cal Quantrill. Nice. That's for the Padres. Next auto, Zach Collins, White Sox. That goes out to King D. And looks like that's it right there. There you go. Lots of things, Nate. Just buy in. If you buy in, you'll help us get something close to being full. All right, there's Zach Collins. So we got White Sox, Diamondbacks, Tigers, and Braves are your autographs. All right, next box. All right. Looks like National Treasures is into single digits. Nice. That's something we can do. Lots of things. There's a lot of things on the website. We have an all spot sold promo tonight, folks. Top eight will pay out some break credit. And we have the Super Bowl squares promo too. Brady says someone should fill some football. That someone could be you, Brady. How about that? Why don't you help us fill some football, sir? Get into it. JaspysHobbyland.com, everybody. We got football, baseball, basketball. And we got hockey on the Hockey Only channel. That's in the other studio. A lot of things we can do today, folks. Jake, what's going on? Oh, I see, says Brady. Brady, you don't have anything to pay with. Huh. Well, I don't know if you could be dictating what we should be breaking then. Jackson says football's pointless now? Now that Dak and Zeke are out of the playoffs? Forget it. No Matt Ryan. No one cares about Matt Ryan or Aaron Rodgers. No one cares about any vet autos that you can pull out of there. No one cares about low-numbered autos. Zeke and Dak, $0 in value now, says Jackson. I guess that's it. Jackson says it's pointless. Let's stop filling football breaks. Nobody wants vet autos in this stuff. Nobody wants other rookies. They don't matter anymore. Drew Jackson, Mariners. That goes out to Alexander. No, there's no rookies worth it after Zeke. And Dak Prescott, that's it? Forget it? There's Forrest Whitley for the Astros. Shane with that one. These are pretty cool. They should be numbered, these atomic refractors, but they're not. I think they're like one per box, though. All right, two more autographs to go. Nice. Trey Turner for the Nationals. That's TJ to 99. And Anthony Alford for the Blue Jays. TJ and Blue Jays. Blue Jays are Andy Owens. You'll get that auto. And TJ, you'll get the out of 99 right there. 39 out of 99, Trey Turner. Luis Severino, nice. Bronx Bombers, that'll go out to Ed. Nice one, Ed. And looks like that's it for that box. There's a card stuck right here. Nice mirror image. There it is. Not as much value. The value, the value declines. All in, yeah, Mariota values and Winston values decline. That happens every year. Doesn't mean football products are dead. So still buy them, folks. Don't listen to Jackson. You still want to buy from us, JaspysHobbyland.com. Jackson's almost suggesting that you should just stop buying from Jaspys Hobbyland. Was that what you were suggesting, Jackson? That people should just stop buying our football products? Because Zeke and Dak are out? I'm sure that's not what you were suggesting. I'm sure what Jackson meant to say was that there's plenty of value in football products, especially on JaspysHobbyland.com. Please pick your teams and get your random teams and support Jaspys Hobbyland. Still a lot of value there in all the teams. That's what Jackson meant to say. My words were twisted by Jackson. You're just like, football is pointless now, is what I heard. Oh, man. I think that's what he's saying, Kyle. He's saying if you... So if Jackson pulled a Zeke RPA, Kyle is suggesting, you wouldn't be as happy as a week ago? He would not be, Kyle. That's what he's suggesting. I know, that is true, though, Arthur. Yeah, the Super Bowl tickets definitely took a hit when Dallas... Yeah, I mean, Dak and Zeke on us will take a little bit of a hit, too. But I'm sure Cowboys fans are should be proud of their team, you know, and those values will still hold over time. I guess we're just gonna have to break without Jackson then, folks. We'll have to go it without you, sir. Yeah, well, Lee's like, hey, wait until Zeke wins Rookie of the Year. No, it's pointless, though. They're out of the playoffs, Lee. That's what Jackson said. First auto out of here, Josh Hader for the Brew Crew. That'll go to Andy Owens. We've got an orange, Braxton Garrett. Nice. 16 out of 50. Goes to Dan Harris and the Marlins. That's nice. I love that these are all on card and everything, too. All right, there's Ben Zobrist. Atomic Trevor Story, that will ship. And Alex Kilroff for the Twins. That goes out to Karen Steele. Oh, I forgot to keep my MLB draft order open just to tell you who the big hits are. Well, this is a nice one. Orlando Arcia, Brewers. That goes to Andy Owens. So a couple Brewers autographs for Andy in this box. All right, there you go. Brewers, Twins, Marlins, and Brewers again. That's true, Jackson. Yeah, no, I hear what you're saying, Jackson. He's saying, hey, listen, the Cowboys didn't lose. They could ride that value all the way into the next year. I feel you on that. But hey, it happens. That's the ups and downs of not only the sports world, but the hobby world. You know. There's still a lot of value to be found in those hits, though. I'm sure a lot of people will want to get into it. We'll still want to get into it because there's still a lot of hits that can be pulled. A lot of people thinking, hey, maybe it is the perfect time to buy low and then see the value go back up during award season. See you, Joe. All right, see ya. We'll ask Ezekiel Elliott what he thinks this week when we're breaking at the NFLPA Collegiate Bowl. Panini's getting a lot of athletes there to get into the action and sign cards, basically, for upcoming products. Good shot that a lot of those players will end up there. I know Jared Goff is going to be there. Paxton Lynch, too. We'll talk to them. Sean Newcomb for the Braves, going out to Ed. We also have Matt Thaiss, Angels. That'll go out to Rick T. And the next mini box. Ooh, a redemption. Now, a lot of our redemptions have been mostly Touki Toussaint. But we've been excited to see some other stuff too. Bowman's Choice autograph of Wow, see? No more Mazzara. Nice. That goes to the Texans. Not the Texans, the Texas Rangers. It's all football on the brain. Craig with that one. All right, so there's that Nomar Mazzara for Craig and the Rangers. Nice. What else do we have here? There's Ichiro, just Syndergaard in the bag. That's out of 250. That'll go to the Marlins. That will be for Dan. Should be one more autograph in here. There's Cespedes. And that autograph is Josh Lowe for the Rays. There you go, King D. Tampa Bay Rays. One of the more inexpensive teams in this break. There you go. Nice Josh Lowe popping out of there. All right. So Tampa Bay Rays, Rangers, Angels, and Braves with autographs in that one. All right. Lee Fulton talking a little football, saying that the Packers and Steelers would make the highest rated Super Bowl. I think that would be a pretty highly rated Super Bowl. That would be pretty fun to watch. I think any four of those teams, right? Any team from the AFC, any team from the NFC, I think it would make for a really fun Super Bowl, no matter what the combination is. That's what I think. What up, Shane? What's up, Carter? Shane saying he wanted the Braves, but snagged the Red Sox instead, hoping for a Benintendi. Well, we got 4, 8, 12, 16 autos to go, so we'll see. Well, Falcons Steelers, I think that'd be great. You don't want to see Matt Ryan and Julio Jones fly around the field? Le'Veon Bell and Antonio Brown all over the field, two top wide receivers. That'd be pretty exciting, I think. All right. Oh, this is the one per case atomic mirror image card, and we'll randomize that between the Cubs and the Mets. That would be Thomas Hutchings and Alan Murdoch. So that's a separate randomizer. All of these other ones will just be randomized left or right. You'll see at the end of the break. We got a Mike Clevenger autograph. Nice one for the Tribe. That'll go out to Nolan. And Mats for the Mets. Nice. That goes out to Alan Murdoch. Last spot mojo strikes again 80% of the time. Last spot mojo hits 100% of the time. Should have two more autos in here. Our first one is Tyler O'Neill, the Ton auto. It says Ton on there. Mariners, Alexander with that one. And the fourth autograph is David Dahl. Nice Rockies for Shane. There you go. Nice David Dahl. One of the top prospects for the Rockies. This also goes to the Mariners. It's 158 out of 250. Robinson Cano. That's just another base card that was flying around there. Yeah, like Brendan Rodgers and David Dahl are the two guys that are up there as one of the higher end Rockies prospects. Baseball fans will know all about that. There you go. This is a great prospecting set. That's why I love about this. Yeah, Jackson saying, yeah, that's a pretty good box, right? Steven Matz, David Dahl. If only if Matz can stay healthy. Because the injury has been his I don't know, his Achilles heel, I guess. His the stone in his shoe, the pebble in his shoe. Yeah, John, actually John Gray's pretty solid too. Rockies actually are kind of quietly stockpiling a lot of great young players. And believe it or not, in spite of their record, they've got a really good offense. Their offense is pretty dangerous. Even away from home, their offense is pretty dangerous. And they just need to kind of get some good pitching, you know? If they kind of get more ground ball pitchers, more strikeout pitchers and stuff like that, you know, they could quickly become a pretty good contender. That entire NL West is pretty tough. Diamondbacks, like, don't sleep on the Diamondbacks just because they had a rough season last year. You know, they're going to do well. The Giants always seem to do well. They added Mark Melanson in the back of their rotation, so we'll see. NL West is going to be tough. Dodgers re-signing some key guys and hoping some young players will step up and take it to the next level. I'm excited about the baseball this season, folks. So we've got the AFC and the NFC conference championships coming up. Super Bowl coming up. Pitchers and catchers reporting pretty soon. Should be a lot of fun. Out of 250, Deho Lee for the Mariners. There he is again. And we've got more Mets. Amed Rosario. Another one for Allen and the Mets. And we got Franklin Barreto. No, I don't think we've seen a lot of Franklin Barreto out of here. That goes to the A's. That's Yaroslav with that one. And there's Carlos Correa. I agree, Mason. Let's fill up those high-end mixers, folks. They count as quadruple entries in tonight's promo, by the way. All right, we got Killer Off again. This time it's an Atomic Twins. That'll go to Karen. Nice. 8 out of 25, Karen. Love the way those Atomic refractors look. You got a nice on-card auto to go with that, too, for that Twins prospect. There you go. Nice. And it should be one more auto, and it's right here, and it's Kyle Lewis. Kyle Lewis for the Mariners. Mariners having a nice break. There you go, Alex. All right. Kyle, you think the Patriots will rip apart the Steelers? I don't think the Patriots have seen an offense like the Steelers, a healthy Steelers offense, in a long time. And I think that the Patriots defense is not as good as that Chiefs defense. So I think the Patriots defense will definitely be challenged. And then they would face an even better offense if they beat the Steelers. They would face an even better offense on a neutral ground in either the Packers or the Falcons. I think the Patriots defense will really need to step up if they want to stay in the game, because they pretty much played a lot of teams with weak offenses, and I mean they've had a pretty nice schedule. All right, back to the baseball. Four more mini boxes go. Two in this one, two in the next one. Then we're done. And we'll do a couple randomizing for the mirror images, and then we'll see who gets what. Well, you don't think the Falcons or the Packers have a better offense than the Steelers? Well, Steelers have a pretty nice offense, but But as you said, Big Ben has been a little, has been a little inconsistent at times, especially on the road. That's why that New England matchup is going to be tough. But Aaron Rodgers, Matt Ryan definitely under Kyle Shanahan has been pretty incredible. Aaron Rodgers has motivated himself to play out of his mind. So we'll see. There's Kyle Lewis. Saw his autograph before. Here's 95 out of 99. Numbered card for the Mariners. Another one for Alexander. And we've got a green AJ Puck. Nice. 28 out of 99. Green AJ Puck. One of the top draft picks for the A's. Going out to Yaroslav. Nice one. Next autograph. Tim Anderson. White Sox. King D. And the next mini box, we've got Trey Turner for TJ. That's 32 out of 250 on that one, Tej. And the autograph is Garrett Davila for the Royals. Nice one for Craig and the Royals. And the fourth and final autograph is another Franklin Barreto for the A's. Another one for Yaroslav. Speaking of David Ortiz right here, I finally saw that commercial. I think someone asked me if I saw that David Ortiz commercial. Maybe it was Kyle. So it was someone who asked me if I saw that David Ortiz tennis commercial. I have finally been seeing a lot of that, and it's pretty hilarious every time. All right. A's, Royals, White Sox, and A's again. Refractors should chip. We're talking kickers right here in the chat on the YouTube stream. Oh, Aguayo? Well, listen, if you're gonna pick a kicker in the first or second round, that kicker better be a Hall of Famer, like Sebastian Janikowski. Otherwise, that was an interesting move by the Buccaneers. All right. Craig looking for some Cardinals. Andrew looking for some Reds. There we go. He's like, come on, Reds, he says. Nationals is what TJ is looking for. Four more autos to go. If it was Reds, Cardinals, and Nationals, I think people would be happy. I think at least three of the four people here would be happy. We'll see. See what happens. Good luck to everybody. This is Pick Your Team number 9, Bowman's Best Baseball. Thanks everyone for filling this up. Baseball coming up pretty soon. We'll have a lot more baseball product coming up in April, I believe, March and April. So if you're a baseball fan, JaspysHobbyland.com, the place to be. All right, Nolan Arenado leads us off. And our first auto is not in my hands at the moment. Okay, next one, two autographs per mini box. All right, first auto, more Mets, Ahmed Rosario. So the off-med goes to Allen. There you go, Allen. And another Met, Justin Dunn for Allen. All right, there you go, Allen. Next mini box. Autograph is Rafael Devers. That'll go to the Red Sox. That's one for Shane. And I think people might have seen the other auto. There's Dylan Betances, 35 out of 99 for Ed and the Yankees. We've got Clevinger, 69 out of 99 for the Tribe, going to Nolan. There you go. Those are your four autos in here, unless we've got a bonus auto. Unless that Mike Trout is numbered. I don't think it is. It's pretty cool, though. Dansby Swanson, Atomic Refractors, Atomic Refractor Ship. And there it is, folks. That's it. That is the break. Thank you very much for getting in. Your four autographs here were Indians, Red Sox, Mets, and Mets. Mets had a nice break. All right, a couple randomizers to do. We've got the mirror image, the atomic refractor mirror image, and then all of these, which will either be left or right. Left Cubs or right Mariners. So it'll be one or the other. So let's go to random.org. Let me pull up some random.org. Two blank lists. Left and right. And Cubs, Mets for the atomic version of that. We'll randomize the list three times for both lists. Good luck. One, two, and third and final time, right side. So for all of these cards, all the right side teams will be getting them. All right, now, Cubs and Mets. Three times, Cubs and Mets. One, two, and three. Of course, Mets. There you go. Alan, hell of a break for you in this pick your team, man. Nicely done. Atomic mirror image. These are one per case. I don't know how much value these things have, but it is still one per case. Still pretty cool to have. There you go. Nice one. And that's it, folks. Pick your team number 9 in the books. This is Joe for JaspysHobbyland.com. Thanks very much, everyone. We'll see you next time. Bye.